time immemorial, we have noticed teachers, professors, and speakers. We have also seen great men and women who have spoken with great authority, used powerful words and powerful actions. 2000 years ago, a simple man named Jesus came to this earth, walked the path, and spoke with authority. To the girl who was dead, he said, "Talitha kum," and she rose again. To the storm at the Sea of Galilee, he said, "Peace," and there was calmness. To the demon in the temple, as in today's gospel, he said, "Get out, be quiet," and that man was cleansed. The invitation for us today is just this. As young people, we are called to ask ourselves, what has authority done to us? Have we been drowned by the powerful words and actions? Or has it challenged us to be someone different? The 31st of January, we celebrate the feast of another great man, Don Bosco. Love what the young love and let them know that they are loved. This man, through his words, through his actions, spoke what his master guided. We are called today, as young people, to communicate this love of God with others. We are called to care for each other, especially in our context today. And we are called to connect with people through the media. Let not only our words remain as words, but reach out in action. As action, let it be a reaching up, a reaching in, and a reaching out. Happy Feast of Don Bosco. Have a beautiful Sunday.